Hey, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. Everyone knows what Amanda Bynes is up to these days, for better or worse. But what about Snooki? Well, if we're lucky, these two rocky worlds are about to collide, because this just in through the celebrity wire. Snooki posts this picture on Instagram and writes, "Looking for Amanda Bynes in New York City." Don't worry, Amanda, if there's one thing to go off of in this photo, it's that Snooki comes in peace. Literally, she's throwing up a peace sign. The Jersey Shore reality star gets NYC chic in all black everything ensemble. From head to toe, Snooki rocks black tresses, black shades, black bodycon column dress, black biker jacket, and a black tote bag. If her mission is really to attract Amanda, though, Snooki's gonna have to ratchet it up just a tad. Meanwhile, Snooks may not find Amanda too quickly. The troubled former Nickelodeon star is reportedly hanging out in her apartment building, making all her neighbors nervous. According to reports, she is wandering around, talking to herself, and scaring the tenants with children. For more entertainment news, stick with HollyScoop.com.